Good morning, viewers. You are watching BBC News with me, Naimaltifa Kusuma. I will bring you the most update news about Jakarta, West Java, and Bekasi synergy to build MRT. The Jakarta provincial government is collaborating with the West Java provincial government and the Bekasi city government to build the East-West MRT connecting Cikarang, Jakarta, and Balaraja. The collaboration was marked by signing of a joint agreement by acting governor of Jakarta, Heru Budi Hartono, with West Java Governor Ridwan Kamil and Bekasi Acting Mayor Tri Adianto Cahyono at Gedung Sate Building, Bandung, West Java on Friday. The joint agreement was carried out as a basis for supporting the improvement of safe, comfortable, reliable, and affordable urban mass public transport service, not only in Jakarta, but also in the buffer zones, Bogor, Depok, Tangerang, and Bekasi. It also aims to realize cooperation and commitment to providing safe, comfortable, reliable, and affordable urban mass public transportation, which contributes to economic growth in improving people's welfare in the Greater Jakarta area. Jakarta Acting Governor Heru Budi Hartono mentioned that the MRT construction, which will begin in 2024, will have an indirect positive impact, namely changing people's habits to be more disciplined with time. If this already running, it can change people's character that triggers habit change, how to transport, especially the way of discipline, see what time the MRT departs early. It means he or she must be disciplined, and then discipline comes naturally, he expressed. West Java Governor Ridwan Kamil explained this activity was carried out based on the direction of the President Joko Widodo to begin the construction of the West to East MRT track. West starts from Banten in Balaraja, passes Jakarta in Tomang, then enters Bekasi and continues Cikarang in the Regency, he explained. He then also confided his commitment to building MRT-based mass public transportation. According to him, this development would bring many benefits to the wider community. It's all about the news today. Thank you very much. Good morning!